Could
we searched the cardboard box at Creepy Calls home. Found Carl's wallet in there and his watch.
What about the blood around his mouth and that groaning?
Drug overdose. He must have just gotten high when you spotted him. His doctor says it caused some serious brain damage.
What kind of drug does that?
Never heard of something called wet. Cigarettes soaked in methanol, formaldehyde, and ethanol. It's a hallucinogen. Believe it or not, there's actually demand for this stuff. The government's been trying to make it harder for the people who cook this stuff up to get their hands on the ingredients, but we just keep seeing more and more of it.
So what? This guy just fried his brain? We're never going to get him to admit what he did.
It's okay. I think we got enough to pin this murder on Kripke, whether he ever talks again or not. I don't know exactly what it was that drew your attention to this deadbeat, but, I'm glad it happened. At least now we got some answers for Carl's daughter.
So Bridget thinks she's being haunted by that dead spider?
Yes, indeed.